First exercise is goblet squats for 5 reps. We're trying to go super heavy. If you don't have that much weight to use, then we can hold it for 5 seconds at the bottom on each rep, just like we did the push-ups. There you go. Okay, so goblet squats, feet shoulder width, toes straight ahead. Load your lateral arch, elbows in. Keep that weight next to your chin. 5 reps. Then we're moving to landmine split squats. Again, if you don't have a landmine, you can use the dumbbell in that one hand so it's offset. So 10 reps each leg. Try to keep that torso vertical. Hips under the shoulders. Load that front leg. Switch your legs, Josh. Okay, this is 10 each leg. Okay, and then the third one, we're doing tall kneeling, lean back. So try not to use the band if you don't have to. Let the quads do the work. Yep, keeping the hips neutral. Using the quads, lowering, putting tension in them. 10. Making sure the toes aren't tucked under. We want to point the feet. Hips are forward. Good job, Stacy. 10 reps. Okay, and then we're back to the top with the goblet squats. Okay, back to the goblet squats. Now we're going down to 4 reps. Again, if we don't have a heavy of a weight, we don't have any weight to increase, then we'll hold it for 5 seconds on each rep at the bottom. Job. Huh? Oh, no, just go heavier. Good. Load your lateral arch. Make sure the toes are straight ahead. Keep that torso vertical. Okay, making sure that the arch doesn't collapse. Apply force into your lateral arch, connecting your 4th and 5th to your heel. Good. 4 reps. Then we go back to the split squat landmine. 10 reps each leg. And then go over and do the tall kneeling lean back. Hips are forward. Use those quads. Try to keep the torso vertical, shoulders under hips. Good job, Beth. And then we're back to the goblet squats, going down to 3 reps, okay? So again, for the reps in the sets, goblet squats, 4 sets, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, goblet squats. Then we go split squat, 10 each side. And then tall kneeling lean back, 10. Making sure the toes are pointed, hips are forward. 4 sets of 10.